That is a great punch, and I don't think Buckland's going to get up. We've all watched great fights over the years, great fighters like